what is it? I don't know. I found it first, so it's mine. What's that up there? Is that cheese? Could be. It sure looks like something to eat, doesn't it? Hmm. I wonder how this works.
Hey, hey, don't touch it if you don't know what it is.
Why? What's wrong?
Well, I'm not sure. Just think that if you don't really know what it is, we shouldn't touch it. It might hurt us.
Well, then what should we do?
I know that some things are okay, and some things are not. And I think if we don't know, we should ask.
Yes, cool.
Somebody who knows about stuff like this.
You mean like Mom or Uncle Fred?
Yeah, or somebody else we trust. We don't have to be afraid, but we do have to be careful. Just because somebody leaves something lying around doesn't mean it's okay for us to blame it.
Well, I found it, so I get to tell first.
Hey, wait for me. We should home.
I moved this from 2 to 7 Texas.